Stop. Take a break. Breathe in and breathe out. Reflect on your life and then plan and then come back even stronger. The game you're playing and the race we're all running is called the marathon of life. And the marathon of life, the finish line is forever increasing. You started off as a baby, you were just crawling, then you started walking. Then you found out now you have to know how to speak, and now you have different things you need to learn, mathematics. Now you're in middle school. Whoa, is the race over? No, you move to the next milestone, high school, college, your careers. Your milestones in life are forever growing as you're becoming more wiser and smarter and bolder in your life. So what this means is, don't try to sprint in this thing that we call life. You want to take it step by step, and you want to run it like it's a marathon. So this means you need to pace yourself. And also, this is the next big thing. Life is a marathon with milestones. The finish line is gonna keep increasing because you're gonna be, guess what? Getting smarter and wiser and gaining more life experience to understand what you really want in life. But as that's happening, you're gonna be going through different milestones and phases in your life. You're gonna be going through difficult times, you're gonna be going through great times. The most important thing when you're going through difficult times is you're gonna learn and grow. And when you're going through great times, you're gonna be able to take those challenges that you faced in the past to be able to even appreciate those moments where you've been able to prosper and grow from those difficult points in your life. So that's why it's very important for you to progress. You have to literally take a break and stop and breathe because you're running a marathon. You're running a marathon that has hills, valleys, it has curves, it has turns and twists. It's not a straight road and it's not straight for everyone. My path, your path, anyone's path on this world is completely different. Even for your, if you have a biological twin, whatever it might be, your paths are still going to be different because it's your life. It's a unique marathon that you're running. All right? Thank you for watching that video. Hope you guys liked it and enjoyed it. I wanted to make this a little bit of a zap video. I haven't done zap videos in a while. And the reason why I was making this video is based on my recent kind of life experiences in the last month. I've been going through kind of a phase of where I'm like, okay, I've gotten this far and I need to get to the next place. And what do I need to do? And it was kind of a moment of realization where like, okay, my hustle game has been, I've still been hustling, but I've not been hustling at the level and caliber of energy that I need to be hustling at. So instead of you feeling down or me when I was feeling down, like, oh my gosh, what's going on? Why am I not killing it? I realized I needed to stop and just breathe for a moment. And after I took those moments of breath in like a week, I was still doing my hustle, but I was kind of slowing things down and kind of spending more time reflecting on things and understanding what's going on. And then over that period of time, I was able to learn what I need to do next, what I need to focus on. And this Monday, oh baby, my daily goals right here, we got 50 daily goals out here and we might end up cracking 55 goals by the end of the day. So, and I just came back in with all that energy and all that excitement. And that's what you need to do sometimes. You just need to stop. Okay, just stop everything, okay? And what I mean by stop everything, I'm not saying stop going to work, stop going to school. No, 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 no. I mean the thoughts running in your head, racing about the future, those need to be cut off first. Your thoughts need to reflect on the past. Think about all the challenges you've gone through. Think about all the moments where you thought you were done for and you still survived. Think about all those moments where you were knocked down and you got back up. And then the next thing you're going to realize, wherever you are right now in life, it's going to be progress. Even if literally a year ago you were in a better place than you are right now, trust me, if you're getting older in this world we live in, you have gained experience one way or another. And even if you are not trying to gain experience, life is still going to teach you lessons. And now that's what you need to focus on. What lessons was life teaching you? From those lessons, what can you be able to take and grow from that? And then this is the next beautiful part. When you realize and understand, when you're doing your reflection process, how much you've really grown, how much you individually, cut off social media, cut off what your friends are doing, cut off what that celeb is doing, cut off what whatever is happening out there in the world, cut it all off and just look at yourself and try to reflect and see how much you've grown personally, emotionally, how you've been able to grow. If you've been working out, how much have you grown there physically, okay, and mentally? Those are very key. And then from there, you can be able to kind of look at your personal life, your friends, your family members. How have you been able to grow there? I'm an entrepreneur. I'm not even talking about business. I'll talk about business way later on. But that's the next key part, your relationship with other people. And then finally, your career, what you're striving for and moving towards. If your personal self is good, your relationship with others are good, your business relationship is going to be great and it's going to be fantastic, okay? So you want to make sure you focus on that. And that's why I was making this video and this kind of different kind of rant. And I'll probably end up having like a pretty cool edited version up later in the future. I just wanted to get this out there on YouTube and Facebook. So yeah, think rush watch this video, a piece to the out. And make sure to take that break, breathe in and breathe out, and then come back.